Multimedia University SD Group is one of the most vibrant religious groups in the institution.
As Muslims, tumetoka mbali sana. We've been struggling in terms of public address system, in terms of families, in terms of having that communion, in terms of going out for missions. So initially we didn't have like those problems. And as time went by, we have been able to get the support from the members themselves who have indeed sacrificed for the sake of building this ministry.
Muslim has been a place of great spiritual growth for me. I've learned a lot. It has helped strengthen my relationship with Jesus.
Currently, the attendance hits an average of 120 believers. The history of Musda dates back to 1998, when Telkom Kenya accepted to admit private students, as the institution was primarily used to train the staff of the parastatal. In 1999, the second batch of engineering and business students came in, and amongst them were a couple of Adventists. They went to the Dean of Students and requested a meeting room, and they were allowed to use an old chapel next to what used to be Block E. This facility was not being used, and the Hogs had found a home there. An account from Jeremiah Salim states that when he joined in 2001, a few poster guys and some students used to meet at 5 p.m. In that year, the SDA group registered with CASO and got its first chance to host a rally for college students. That was in the second semester of the year. It was done at the pavilion.
I remember very well Rono Tuimisi, you know, giving himself selflessly to the group as a patron. And they used to guide us in occasions and in areas where we require a letter which is signed and stamped by the patron. He used to give it generously.
For some time, the group was supported by Ronkai Central SD Church under the Chaplaincy Department, but later, Pastor Ngugi advised that the group was supposed to be under CKC Chaplaincy Department. In 2002, discussion began on whether to have the group under Jaikwat Church. This later took place, but Pastor Stanley Orina remained as the shepherd of the group. It's until 2013 that Pastor Kombe was commissioned by CKC to lead the group. Pastor George Kathurima later took over from 2015 to present, that's 2017. In 2006, the chairman was Mr. Kefa, who is currently a lab technician at the University of Nairobi.
When I was inducted to that group, our leader then, 2006, was Kefa. Kefa was our chairman. For the next year, 2007, our leader was Gideon Wandabwa, who was the chairman for 2007. Briefly, partly, Mr. Brian Oweno. Brian Oweno was also the chairman, but the birth of earlier 2008. And thereafter, by mid of May, Ernest Onyancha was also our chairman. But for the period of 2008. I was a leader in 2009 as a chairman of the group, and thereafter I handed over leadership to Brother Francis Otieno. And thereafter I handed the leadership to Timothy Nyandusi. But for a while after follow-ups, we got that the group got silent. They were not having active participation because of long internship periods for the people who are in the leadership, and they didn't have any alternative leadership for the time being while they were in long internship.
An account from Brenda Oigara states that in 2010 the group was quite dormant at the beginning, but it was not until April during a district rally that was held at the student center that there was a revival. This was spearheaded by Timothy Nyandusi, Dennis Koech, members and friends of the group, and Pastor Maiwa. During this time, worship used to be done in a room which later became too small for the members. Ronkai Central was very supportive during this period. Later, the group managed to do its first audio recording for the choir. In 2001, somewhere in June, the first nominations were held and was done in acknowledgement of all the members. This saw Brother Seth Mayaka become the chair, and it's during this time that the group considered having worship within the institution. This led to a tremendous increase in numbers. Consequently, the group had to acquire a public address system, which was bought in 2012. The group has held various evangelistic campaigns within the campus and its environs. In 2014, the group held the first mission in Bungoma. It was followed by another mission to Samitui in Nandi County. That was in 2015. The mission registered the highest number of baptism. 151 people were baptized. In 2016, the group visited Bomet County for the mission. For the first time, the group split into four sides. The group is now getting organized as a church and hopes to share the gospel and be a hub of morals within the institution.
It is a pleasure to me. Every time you walk, you meet people, you feel like, oh my God, I'm doing something. I'm changing somebody, something in somebody's life.
Having discussions has become easier, and spiritual growth has been enabled through.
The kind of fellowship that we normally have, nowadays we have a common lunch. So the issue of lunch has really brought us together, because we interact, we talk with our friends, and we feel we are at home.
What has always made me to attend the services in Musda is the fact that all members in that.
By the way, do you know today's congregation is the best? I mean, that symphony and beautiful singing of hymnals. I love your choristry.
Thank you so much, brother. In fact, I also love the way you express yourself.